watching this from. It's a Sunday, it's another video. Glad to see you guys coming back, all 70, 80, 50 of you guys. I don't really care how many of you are watching this, but I'm glad to see you again, whoever's watching this again. Today, I'm not gonna even tell you where we're going. I'm just gonna go. Well, I'm gonna give you guys some hints. It's gonna be art, it's gonna be architecture, it's just gonna be dope photos. If you can put two and two together, you'll probably know where we're going, but it's going to be dope. I can't wait. I've been wanting to go to this place. Nika has been trying to drag me to this place for so long. We've just never had time. Enjoy the day with us. Like, down at Zeitz MOCAA, that's the place where we were gonna go to, which I didn't say we were gonna go to, but damn, how beautiful. The architecture, the art, the just everything about this place was just absolutely gorgeous. Nika enjoyed it, she's an artist, so she was in her element today. Fun fact, I just read this, is that Zeitz MOCAA is the largest museum housing contemporary African art on the continent. In Africa, like the whole of Africa, that's big. And it was built by Jochen Zeitz. That is a very, sorry dude if I said your name wrong. So guys, thank you for watching this video. It was a quick one, just a quick adventure we went on. It's not really much that I do other than work and take photos. I'd rather take you on the fun stuff and adventurous things. Just a lot better. Whoa. There we go, around the corner. So yeah, all I want to say is thank you guys for watching this weekend. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys have a blessed week. I hope you have a dope week. Smash your goals, do anything you want. No, don't do anything you want. But do what makes you happy. And we'll see you next week.
Bye.
Bye.